To get to your film strip, what you have to do is open up an individual photo by either hitting your spacebar or double-clicking on it. Once that opens up, down in the right-hand corner, it's going to give you a number of options to pick from. To open up the film strip, we're going to go to this rectangle with four dots under it and click on the arrow up. This will open the film strip to the chosen photo in that right corner. And then if you roll your finger on your mouse laterally across, you can move the film strip to any photo that you would like to look at. There's also a little gray bar underneath that you could move with your cursor. I find it easier just to use my mouse. All right, to open and close your film strip, you come down to this rectangle with the arrow and the four dots underneath it. It lights up, and the arrow's pointing up right now. There's the four little dots under it. And what I need to do to open the film strip is I just click on it like that. If I want to close the film strip, I just click again. It says hide film strip. It's pretty simple. And there it says show film strip. I click it. And that's pretty much how you use it. Now, let's say you're finished editing this one and you want to edit a different one. You just click on it. Bam, there it is. And when you're finished editing that one, then you can go to the next one. And that's how it works. Pretty easy to use. To open and close, you just go like that. And then you can just go to, you know, whatever photo you want to work on. And you can go ahead and do your editing. And that's pretty much how the film strip works. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos on how to use Lightroom. Peace out.